folks. Give them a big hand from Greg.